spear thickening, when it hits his head, so they become rock solid, right? We want to see that. Rip the balloon away, we'll be able to see it. And then, I'll drop a water balloon on his head with a pack so it just gets it soaked wet. Oh, the cats, I found them in that bag right next to my microphone. They were under the table. Yeah. On top of that, John actually has one in his shoe right now, though, because in case he ever needs to defeat a lie detector.